Wait, are you more giant?
Are they all?
not fool me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. still evidence that there. One last thing, there's a statue down there, guys. It's just a head, and you can only just about see his shoulders. It's not that important. But what I will tell you is his name is Thomas McCannis. He was the chief medic here. And he was around in the 17th century. And his also well known for hygiene as well. He was the first person to introduce masks into a hospital. Not the masks that we're wearing now. I'm talking about big masks, you know, like gas chambers, for example. That's the type of masks that people were using. But again, drag yourself back to the 70s.
Yes, ma'am. Vous allez à droite et puis vous pouvez l'appeler.
Rosie, I want to tell you about her in just a second.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hope. Thank you so much. It's very, very generous. Thank you very much. Question. Listen, I really, if I had a golden medal, I would have given it to you. Because you just surprised me. And you are the receiver. You are my leader.
I want to stop working.